An intracellular antibiotic is being recovered by ultrasonication from 5 liter of bacterial cell suspension having a cell concentration of 15 gram per liter. Past experiences have shown that 50% of antibiotic can be recovered in 40 minutes. Predict the time required for 90% recovery of the antibiotic from the bacterial cell culture. Since it's a cell lysis problem, so we lyse the cell and take out the intracellular antibiotic from the cell. So we have the equation for cell lysis, which is given by ln of 1 minus C over C max is equal to negative KT. So the equation is of form ln of 1 minus C by C max is equal to minus T over theta. So for our reference, we take K is equal to 1 over theta. So this becomes the equation. In the question, it has been given 5 liter of the bacterial cell suspension has a cell concentration of 15 gram per liter. So therefore, the maximum concentration C max is equal to 15 gram per liter. Past experiences shown that 50% of antibiotic can be recovered in 40 minutes. When time equal to 40 minutes, C by C max is equal to 50%, that is 0.5. So plug it in this equation, the full ln of 1 minus C by C max is 0.5, when time equal to 40 minutes, it becomes minus K times T, that is K times 40. So ln of 0.5 is equal to negative 40K, ln of 0.5 is equal to negative 0.693, which is equal to negative 40K. We get the value of K to be around 0.0173 minute raised to the power minus 1. So K is equal to 1 over theta. So we get the value of theta by taking the reciprocal of the found value, which came around 57.707 minutes. So approximately 57 minutes. So we need to predict the time required for 90% recovery of antibiotic. So time is the unknown variable where C my C max is equal to 90%, that is 0.9. So we just substitute in this equation. So the general equation would be ln of 1 by 1 minus C by C max is equal to negative KT, that is negative K found to be 0.0173 over minute times T. This is a general expression. So we plug this value and get the value of time for 90% recovery of antibiotic. Therefore, ln of 1 minus 0.9 is equal to negative 0.0173 by minute time. So ln of 0.1 is equal to negative 0.173 time, and the unit is minute. Ln of 0.1 came around negative 2.3026 . Just keep that T on one side and get the time, came around 133.097 minutes. So answer, time for 90% recovery is equal to 133 minutes. Thank you.